SMPTE Live 2018. We're down at the exhibit hall today and very happy to welcome to Post Perspective TV, David Phillips from Cloudian. Thank you, David.
Thank you for coming by.
Happy to be here. So why don't you give to some of the people who are checking out some new companies with these videos a little overview about when Cloudian came into existence, what you guys do?
Sure. Yeah, so Cloudian started back in 2011. The designers wanted to build a scalable distributed file system for around object storage. So we sit in the secondary storage marketplace. Despite the Cloudian name, we are primarily software-defined storage platform in your data center on premise.
That's a little tricky with the name there.
Yes, exactly. So we sit in that space where a company needs a scalable, infinitely scalable, we call it, storage platform that has all of the functionality of the AWS S3 API. And a lot of cases, they're taking workflows from on-premises storage and then bursting it up into the cloud for things like AI and machine learning services or different kind of automated tagging, right? So, or also we work with transcode vendors who are in the cloud, and a company can burst all of their transcoding for a large media library up to the cloud while still taking advantage of having all of their storage of their media assets in their data center. Why do they want to keep it in their data center? Primary three reasons would be cost. We're cheaper than the cheapest levels of public cloud storage. When you do an apples to apples comparison over 5-10 years,
and you really start breaking it out.
Yeah, exactly. You get the performance that it's on your network. You know, we support 10 gig, 40 gig interfaces, 100 gig interfaces. So you get all of that performance of it being on your local network. And you also get all the security that it's behind your firewall, and you have complete control over this, of the security profile of your storage.
Great. And is there any new solutions that you're talking about? Any new toys that you're talking about here at the exhibit hall?
So we just released our version 7.1 of our software platform. And so one of the key things that came with that was supporting bucket notifications, much like AWS, so that this is really kind of comes into play with integrating to different workflow automation platforms, media asset management platforms that can be notified when an asset hits a bucket and then take appropriate actions to create a proxy, do a transcode of it, position it for distribution to other, outlets. So.
Okay, great. Anything else you think the folks watching should know about Cloudian?
So I think our main selling point is that we are 100% compatible with the Amazon S3 API, and that really comes into factor when you talk about integrating it with other application stacks that already support the S3 API, because at this day and time, the AWS S3 API is the industry standard, and everybody is building their applications and also their workflow around the S3 API. And because we are 100% native, we integrate at the next level with all of these different applications in the stack. And we also make it so that your workflows can become portable. You can have workflows that are based on all of the infrastructure in your data center, and when needed, you can burst it up to the cloud, or this hybrid workflow model is really become what we're seeing a lot in the marketplace as being really where customers are going. There's certain things where things just have to be in your data center and just utilizing the best of both.
Right, so they have the flexibility to go and do.
Exactly.
Okay, well, thank you. Thank you for sharing. And if people want more information, what website should they go to?
www.cloudian.com. There might be one more W in there. I can't
remember. but you are...
And then people can download a free trial of our software. So it's very easy to deploy. You can run as a VM for testing. So we are a software company, so we make it easy to consume our software.
Okay, fantastic. So that's cloudian.com for anybody who wants to check that out and get a free download trial or more information. And thank you very much. That's the two of us saying goodbye from SMPTE 2018.
Thank you.